Hey guys, so I have my glossy box here. So I wish it would have came in when I had my BoxyCharm, but it didn't. It's in the typical blush pink box right here. And there was an extra card at the bottom. It says Doorstep Desserts. Now only $15 a kit. So I don't know what that is, but if you wanted to check it out, you could. So here is the box. Let me go ahead and pop it open. I love that they always have the card with everything in here. All right, so here's the box inside. So the first thing that I'm going to pull out here is from Studio 10. This is the Brow Lift Perfecting Liner. I'm assuming it's a brown. We're just going to see. Oh, it's got two ends on it. Interesting. So I guess it's got like a brow color and then a highlighting color. Unless somebody's got some really light brows. So the brow pencil, it's definitely stiff, and I like it when it's stiff like that, and it doesn't come off too easy, so you do have to give it a little press to have the color come off, and I actually like that because then you won't have super dark brows by accident, because you know it's really hard to correct them once you've overdone them. And then this here is like just like skin tone colored, and I think it'll be great just to highlight. Next is a scent in here, and let me open this up here. Okay, this scent is Norelle New York. Nice little container. I think that's a decent size. It's better than those little tiny bottles. Oh my gosh, how cute is this bottle? Oh, and it smells really nice. That's really, really nice. And it's a perfume, it's not a toilet water, you know? So really, really nice. So it says that this is a 0.25 fluid ounce, and a 3.4 fluid ounce is $150, yikes. So that's really nice, it smells really nice. It's kind of, I don't know how to explain it. I wish I could tell you. It says here that it's got bergamot, jasmine, sandalwood, vanilla, and mandarin, so and a little bit of floral fragrances, and nobody can get in because I locked the door this time. Next we have from Leighton Denny. Looks like a nail polish, but the top is quite big. Yep, I've never heard of this one here. So Leighton Denny, it says that this polish is $19 for a 4.4 fluid ounce, which that's what this is. This shade is in Pillow Talk. The next thing in here is from Unani Dermo Defense Face Mask. Let's see. I wonder what kind of face mask this is. It says it's hydrating and protecting the skin is exactly what the Dermo Defense Face Mask promises to do. It has aloe and Ayurvedic herbs, and your face will thank you. Let me see if it's open. Oh, it is. I can only smell the perfume right now. I can't smell anything else. And then the last thing in here is from BioEssence. It says that this is the Nourisher. So for a 1 fluid ounce is $72. Wow. This is a 0.14 fluid ounce. So it's like, what, like $7 or something like that? $7.20 maybe? I'm guessing, that's an estimation. So it just comes in this little bottle, and the full size actually looks just like this, but the big bottle. So this is the face mask, the BioEssence oil, the polish, the perfume, and the brow duo. I'm not exactly sure what the retail value of this box is, but I'll definitely put it in the description or during editing. But I can say that the Brow Duo is $20 in of itself. So, and this box is $22. So that is everything from my glossy box. Thank you guys so very much for watching, and I will see you again in another video. Bye.